To set assistive touch, long press action as enable or disable fallback in iPhone 14 Pro, open settings, tap settings icon, and then scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, next tap accessibility, and then select touch, select assistive touch, and on custom action, select long press. Scroll down the screen, find enable or disable fallback, and then select enable or disable fallback. Next, tap back button to save. Now, assistive touch long press action set as enable or disable fallback, and then to turn on or turn off assistive touch, tap assistive touch switch until green to turn on or touch switch until green to turn off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.